this was my, we played against each other in club, and she now lives here in Pennsylvania, but she was a middle blocker 1 year, outside hitter, she's part of the championship team, awesome teammate, awesome individual, and you can see how volleyball brings people together. We've been lifelong friends, and her daughter's going to be in the 10 and under group, so excited. Then I had mentioned to the coaches I wanted to go around and introduce all the coaches and have them go around, but since the mic's connected to my face, it would look a little weird if I said speak into my ear. But we have a great group, like I said, of coaches. You guys are all